into your morning life because I was working. You're perfectly fine. Make that bread. Make that. I just want to say that you're extremely naturally beautiful and you have an amazing smile. Thank you, Mark. I appreciate it. I gotta sleep. Bye. Goodbye. Does it get before the battles count? No, it's like once the battle starts. I love your brows. Thank you. Thank you, Leah, for the cowboy hat. And sharing the live. Thank you, guys. Hello. Thank you, Ricky, for the roses, and Ashley for the heart puff. Thank you, Leah. Did it right. What's up?
I'm gonna lose.
What?
I don't go live ever, dude.
Well, maybe you should start going live.
No.
Okay. Why don't you go live?
You gotta. Why don't you go live with people?
Cause I'm scared of people. I'm literally terrified of you right now. Oh, he's.
I'm gonna lose. I'm gonna get bro.
What?
I'm gonna lose. You know how many like followers you have?
I got. What like, can I say? What can I say? Thank you, Chloe, and thank you for the person that has Jenna as my profile picture. I'm not gonna say your name. I'm so sorry.
Jenna Stan. Oh,
thank you, Jenna. You're the one that said it. You're the one that said you wanted to go live.
Fans did. I was just like, I'll do it, but I'm scared because I know I'm gonna lose.
Maybe you won't lose. Maybe someone will come in and send a yip, and you'll just automatically win.
Bro, feeding my Delulu.
You know me.
So like, I know your sister acts, but like, do you watch her movies that she acts in?
For the most part, yeah. I haven't watched all of them, to be honest, but for the most part, yeah. I can't keep up. Check.
No, I don't blame you.
You don't blame. Yeah, I pretty much have watched all of them. I haven't watched, like, one. That's it. Usually, usually, like, we'll watch them in advance because obviously we're part of the family, but when I was in college, I wasn't with the family, so I kind of missed some of them.
Yeah, I heard you want to be in, like, you said you want to go for nursing, right?
Yeah.
That's so cool.
That's the goal. Yeah. Thank you. What about you?
Okay, so my family, like, down here in Texas, we have, like, a family business. It's called, like, Bush's Chicken. Okay, it's like Cane's, but it's, like, way better. Uh-huh. We always beat
them
here.
What is it called?
It's called Bush's Chicken.
For some reason, I thought you said Church's Chicken, and I was like, yeah. I feel like I know that, but that's not chicken, the way.
Like, hold up. I think I got, yeah, like this.
Oh, Bush's Chicken.
Yeah. So my parents do that. We have like a few stores, and so I'm just helping them work there, and hopefully nice. I'll run them.
Someone said it slaps.
Oh, really? They probably had it.
Probably.
Thanks for the dance, guys, and the roses.
Oh, is it in Texas?
Oh, yeah, it's just local.
Mm.
Yeah.
Do you guys plan on, like, making it?
That's what, like, my plan is, yeah, with me and my siblings.
That makes sense.
My mom has 6 siblings, and all of the family, like, that's what their kids do, is, like, do those stores.
Uh-huh.
So, like, the plan, hopefully, it comes through, but, yeah, that's what I do right now.
They said where in Texas?
Oh, I don't know. I don't know how to do that. It's like near like Dallas and like San Antonio.
Near Dallas and San Antonio.
Yeah.
Megan said it goes crazy.
Thanks, Megan. How's your day?
Good, and yours?
It was good. I just worked today. It's literally all I do.
So you worked there?
Yeah. And then I have part-time classes at a community college, but I hate school. School's not for me.
What do you do? What's your major there? Thank you for the galaxy, Jimmy. I'm sorry, what?
Business.
Mm-hmm. All I had to do was homework today. That's like what my summer has consisted of, literally.
I cannot do that. Dang.
It's a lot, and I'm over it. I'm already over it.
Yeah.
Leave him alone.
Let me. Well, what are they saying?
No, I can't out them like that.
Oh, okay, that's all right.
No, you guys are stupid.
Bro, this is why I don't like to battle. I don't like the camera. Now, I would not ever want to be an influencer.
You could be, though.
No.
What's up with you having so many followers? You have to be doing something.
Dude, I hate when people stare at me. Like, it, like, annoys the crap out of me. I could not be an influencer.
But you could.
No, that's all you.
You just choose not to. 24. Stop it, you guys. They're like, okay, I'll tell you. They're literally like, he's kicking his feet over there. He's nervous. This man cannot keep eye contact. You got him nervous, Aliyah.
Oh my gosh, my friend Brinley's here. Nick, you're not famous. I know, I never said I was, bro. Okay. That's it. I lost. Guys,
it's not that serious.
Okay, I lost. Hey,
Mr. Turkey's nice. Live,
but that's enough for now.
Okay, so nice talking to you.
You too.
Bye-bye. No, dude, Nick, for real. He actually had the balls to come on live stream with me. So, W him. And look, it wasn't a random person. Like, he subscribed to me. He literally subscribed to me. So, he's perfect. I battle every night if you ever want to run some. You can battle me right now if you're going on live stream. But why do I feel like you would scare me and you would just lose my streak of 3? She says she battles every night. She's used to this, so she knows what she's doing. She has a team. She's ready to win. Thank you, Leah, for the galaxy. Oh my god. Almost. Literally one more. I'm in bed, or I would. Oh, sorry. Okay, galaxy. No, literally, only one more, and we already reached a live goal. Thank you, 23. The bear. Hi, Ocean. Thank you, Leah, for another galaxy. We reached a lot. Oh, thank you. I'm usually on until like 11 central. What time is that for me? Oh, so I would have to be on like before 8 o'clock. 9 your time. Oh. Yeah, 2 hours ahead. Oh yeah, 9 o'clock. But you said till 9, so like 8 o'clock? I don't know. If I'm on live stream and you request me, I'll definitely answer. Make it 10 galaxies now? Bro, that literally took us a while to get 4. Should I even do that? Hi, Sincere. Do the Renegade? Bro, I don't even... Do I remember that dance? If you go live and search up my name and put invite or whatever, it'll pop up on my screen like how it did for Nick. But I'll just come in the chat, let you know. Perfect, that works. Thank you. I'm gonna set a new goal for subscription. We have 116? What the heck? I'm gonna change it to 200 so that we'll stay there for a while. The new. And for the live goal? What should we do for the live goal? What's the new live goal? One rose. Maybe I'm just gonna go down here and pick one. Oh, I literally made it as one rose. Oh, and someone already got it for me. I didn't even mean to do that. Let's do. Only because I like that one. Thank you, Leah, for the corgi. Oh my god, Leah's literally gonna make it. Thank you, Leah. That corgi yacht. Leah! Oh my god. Thank you. Thank you, Jameer. Oh my god, they're literally handling it so quickly. Literally handled. Thank you. Thank you, Monty. Thank you. Oh my god. No. Is Leah a moderator? She wasn't. I'm so bad. Those people literally needed to be moderators. They are over here getting my goals quickly. MJ, I love you. I love you. What? What? I take yours back so I can say it first, please. I'm gonna go work at Chipotle. But that must be. I was gonna say that must be such a fun job, but everything that's going on with Chipotle and the cameras and stuff, probably not. They're like more. Chipotle is so good. So good. Cameras, what did I miss? Like at Chipotle, people will bring up their phones so that they give them like more food, you know? Cause they see they be skimming. We know Mr. Turkey don't skim on nobody. On nobody. He giving them double portions but charging them for one portion. Because Mr. Turkey's like that. A new goal? Man, I'll put it as 20 corgis because I like the corgi one. And they just got it in so quick. So that's just like not even fair. I guess I should just expect. Did I not set it as 20? Oh, I didn't do it right. I guess I should just expect more from you guys. Oh, thank you for the cowboy hat. Whoever sent that, I can't see it. I know I was doing that. Wait, let me see if I can see it. Thank you, Leah. Who sent the cowboy hat? Thank you, C. Cold Sprite. If my favorite person is on here right now, it just told me to invite you to the live. I hope they are on here right now. Thank you, Ashley. You're beautiful. Thank you. Thank you, Libby, for sharing the live.
Audio
oh
only.
My god, wait,
audio
why?
Only.
Who are you with?
Hi! Why can't I only connect with audio?
Can't you put your camera on?
Let me try.
No way! Yeah. Oh.
Wait, why did it turn back off?
Wait. Oh. What?
You guys are together?
Oh my
god, you guys have moved in.
Roommates! Did you see my text? I said repost us.
We just made a TikTok, Leah. It's so cute.
But I'm not in it, so it's not cute.
No, like, Jax, pull up. Hey, pull up. Look.
Look what?
What's up? What are you guys doing?
Dude, I don't know. We were making Jell-O.
Oh.
We're making Jell-O.
Because you guys are all going to Harding Corner tomorrow, huh?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, are you going? Are you coming to Horny Corner tomorrow?
That was a really funny joke.
Hey, pull up.
Huh. Crickets.
Well, this got awkward.
I'll literally be here.
Can we pull up?
Bro,
are we allowed yet?
Bro, three-hour drive post Horny Corner.
No, I think
I'm gonna be doing homework tomorrow.
There's no way.
But there is a way. There's a will, there's a way. And guys, that's my way. Thank you, Max, for subscribing.
Look at, Soraya, they're getting mad at us. We're making her feel left out.
Hey, yo, my bad, Ashley. My bad.
We're not making you feel left out.
No, guys, I'm literally
fine. We miss our friend. Hello.
Fine.
We haven't seen her in a decade.
I literally haven't seen them in a month and a half, so.
A little bit ridiculous.
Oh, this is not chill. Are you going to Hard Summer?
Probably not.
This is rough.
Chat, this can't be
so
real.
Bad. This is so bad.
This is not.
Hi, Carol. Yeah, it's rough. I'm living my best life.
Hello. Oh, hello. Set the mood real quick.
Okay, like, what are we trying
the
to
mood.
Do?
The mood. What just happened?
Our source of light got closed.
I'm actually upset.
No, I am too. I have so much of your crap I need to give to you, bro.
My crap.
I have a bag. I have your gray Brandy sweater, your gray glasses from Countdown, your dress from Formal, your shirt I wore to a concert, the pink checkered one.
Oh, yeah.
Your blue long sleeve, the crop top.
Goodness gracious.
Do you have any clothes left?
I forgot about all that stuff.
Dude, I had the gray sweatshirt for like 4 months, and I was like, I don't know who this is. Because I think Taylor took it from you and then left it at mine, and then I adopted it. And then Taylor was like, oh, low-key, you asked for it. And then it somehow got back to Taylor's possession. And now Taylor has it.
So. Aliyah, I'm going to make a website. Aliyah Ortega's clothes for sale.
He's just selling my clothes on Depop. These are all Aliyah's clothes.
Link in my bio. Thank you.
Oops.
Come claim
that's my bad.
Oops. What's
I'm going to buy it. Guys, no, it was a joke. I want those now. Clothes. They're my clothes.
Her whole closet.
I'm going to buy it. Holy shit.
Take my money.
Guys, I'm literally going to 250
each. 250
each.
I'm gonna make Wait a minute, guys. I literally sell my own clothes on Depop, so am I supposed to put them as $200?
No, they want them from me. You're stolen clothes.
I'm literally putting my clothes on Depop like $5, so
okay,
what?
Okay,
Splat.
I'm cutting myself $195
$195.
For
$195. They're telling you right now to raise your
pricing. Touched Aliyah
Ortega's skin. I would pay
$1,000. Dude, you need to up your prices.
Oh my god, yes. Send her the money right now.
I'm gonna upload more photos to Depop and be like, I wore these. Aliyah Ortega wore these. There is a hair in the hoodie.
Unwashed. That's actually
And maybe I'll put like a little white lie in there. Oh, I gave Jenna a hug in this sweater. $2,000.
Oh my god. No, I'll write all the captions up really good for you.
I'm gonna cry.
Yeah. I'll be like, oh, and I left a piece of Jenna's hair in the hoodie, too. So, $100,000. All right?
$300,000. Thank you. I can't. We're doing nothing, bruh. I'm bored.
How's that roomy life?
Dude, it's so chill. But I had to go shopping today, so I didn't see Soraya at all.
Oh. Well, I haven't seen you guys in a month and a half, so.
Shopping. So you didn't see Soraya? Wait, what?
Well, because we literally were going to go to the beach, but then I ended up spending 3 hours at the gym.
Dude, I know. Every time I check, I'd be like, oh, she's probably on her way back now.
When are you coming? So come visit.
I don't know when I'm going to be able to.
No, I know.
That's pretty good. Literally happy 4th.
Well, literally happy 4th, except I'm going to be...
$3. I'll literally mail you a dog now. I'll go shoot the dog for you.
Please do. Put me on FaceTime at Horny Corner. Like I'm there.
No, I literally will.
I need to be updated, and I want to hear from you guys when you guys are not in your right mind.
What?
Woo!
What corner? Horny corner. That's literally what it's called.
Horny. H-O-R.
It's in Long Beach, and it's literally like...
It's literally called Horny Corner.
No, that's actually like the name. Like, if you look it up, it pops up in maps.
No, I know. I literally looked it up today. I was like, this can't be, but it... I can't. Okay. Bye-bye, Aliyah. I think goodnight, Streak.
Bye, I love you.
Oh, wait. Soraya's joining the live.
I want to see you tomorrow.
Like, from a viewer's point of view.
Oh, okay. I'll call you tomorrow.
Okay, love you.
Bye, love you.
Bye.
How do I even leave? Am I like...
Child, this can't be real. What can't be real? And do what there? It's just like everyone in Long Beach or other schools go there and drink and have fun and hang out, whatever. Like, people from USC, UCLA, Long Beach, Irvine, all those people just go there and spend the day at the beach for 4th of July. Just a bunch of college kids. Girl, run. Run from what? Yeah, I was there. I went there last year for 4th of July. I know they meant run for my life, but, like, for what reason? Hi, Em. Thank you, Ira, for the corgi. Thank you, Zoe, for the hand. What's the subscribe? You can thank you for another quirky. You can subscribe in my bio says subscription. Thank you, Luke, for the rose and M for the roses as well. You can subscribe in my bio says subscription. You can click on the little logo and there's options. There's like $3, $6, or $10, something like that. Or $3, $5, and $10, something like that. $10 is the best one. $5 is middle one. Obviously the $3 one is cheapest and not the best one, but it's still good. Thank you, C, for the finger hurt. Thank you for another quickie. I'm not gonna be in here much longer, but I just thought I would get on here for a minute. Do you get money for subs? So people subscribe and they do spend money, but I don't think that I get that much of it. I just thought it would be cool to, like, have, like, a little close friends thing for, like, people who want to be close to me. I don't know. Friends. We support you. Thank you, Max. It's 11:07 for me. Thank you, Ashley. Okay, well. Next time I got you some gifts and some enforcement. Please, David, please. I'm okay. Hello, Larry. Love you, Megan. You live in Long Beach. I did school there. But I'm currently back at home. Thank you, Em, for the heart pills. And Max for the ice cream. Hi, Maya. I'm moving to Cali next year. Is Coachella hot? Very hot. Thank you, Aliyah, for the Cali hat. The cheapest one is $3, and you can see the sub-only videos too, but like the highest benefits, yeah, are the $10 ones. Thank you, Yara, for the TikToks. I love you too, Em. Everyone, go look at Em's edits and everything. She's literally perfect, all her TikToks. She is perfect and beautiful, gorgeous, and I'm obsessed with her. I am obsessed with her, and I'll stand by that. Thank you, Leah, for the crowd. Yo, what? What is the difference between the cheap? It'll tell you, like, it tells you all the benefits and stuff. But there's like 5-6 benefits for the more expensive one, and like 1 or 2 for the lowest one. And like, even with the within the benefits, there's like more. Like, let's say the second one, you have benefits with like the default stickers, but there's only like 11. But then with the most expensive one, there's like 35. Thank you, Leah, for all the roses and ghosts as well. Thank you. Em got that talent. No, for real. Thank you for the rose. Smells so good. Dude, literally those AI ones or whatever. So funny. Of course you are. Of course I am what? Thank you, C, for the little crown. Do you have school next week? Yep. Thank you, B, for the rose. You're literally perfect. Thank you. Thank you, Tatiana, for the time, Danny, and Maple for the rose. Are you sad you can't go? Yeah, it sucks because all my friends in Long Beach are going to be there. And I'm just going to be seeing them all post about it, but it's fine. Which has been like it recently because obviously I haven't seen any of them in a month and a half. And they're all still in Long Beach, so like, that's been happening. But if Lena goes live, you should battle her. No, because Lena's like a live pro now or something. I don't know if she is or not, but she has a team or whatnot. She goes live every day for like 12 hours and she would just whip my butt. She would literally get like 100,000 points and I would get like 1,000. Nah, nah, do it. No. I don't know how she does that. I don't know how she gets all those people to send her gifts or whatnot, but I'll pass on that one. I like my little team. Ryan got her back. Ryan. Who's Ryan? I don't know, it just happened. It's crazy for me to see it too. It's new for her. You gotta beg for the gifts, bro. I don't like to beg people for gifts because it's literally begging people for money. Like, it's literally begging people for money, and I don't like to beg people for money because it's just like weird. Not weird, but okay, Dada. Was that supposed to be like passive aggressive? I see, Dada. What do you mean you see? I just don't like to like beg people for money because like obviously like don't need it like. I'm like getting by, you know? That's what I'm doing. I don't know, I feel like it's weird because I'm privileged. Like, I have a roof over my head, I have all these things. Like, I'm going to college. Some people can't even go to college because they can't afford it, like, you know? So I just feel bad when I'm like, can you please send this? Can you please send this? So that's why I don't. I just, if you want to send it, you can send it, but I'm not going to beg people to send me stuff. You know? That's why when people are like, give me your PayPal or your Cash App, I'm like, it just feels so wrong. Like, it literally feels so wrong. Like, yeah, money's nice. Money's nice. But I don't like to beg people for money. That's not my thing. You send it if you want to send it, but it's not necessary. That's like when you guys like tell me to like set a live goal, I'm like, you guys pick the live goal because I'm not gonna. Money is very nice, but I will never beg for it. Like, I will work, like, I'm gonna work for my own money. Like, that's why I'm still in college. Like, I still, like, I'm capable of working, you know? And I'm capable of helping other people, which is why I wanna be in the medical field. Like, I wanna help people if I am capable of doing so. Is your major hard? Yes, it is, but it'll be worth it. I wanna like make something of myself, obviously, and work, obviously, and provide. Like, the ultimate goal, like, out of school is obviously to like save for a house and put a down payment on a house, and if ideally I'm still in a relationship and that works out, and like we start a life and I'm working, you know, in this economy is sorry, I had to yawn. This economy is nuts. I want to meet you so bad. I want to meet some of you guys. Like, what the heck? I like run into people sometimes. Like, people will come up and say hi to me, but like not often. Like, I want to meet more people. Like, that would be so much fun. Like, I just want to have a conversation. Like, I want more friends. Like, but just hasn't happened, worked out. I don't know. Like, I feel like I would literally drop everything and have, like, a long conversation. Like, where are we going? Like, where are we going after this? Like, let's go bowling. Like, I'm like, oh, I'm supposed to go to school right now, but, like, after, can we go here? Like, bro, like, don't even. Don't even. Ugh, that would be something. I'm like, so we're going to coffee? Like, what are we doing? No, I would literally shit myself. Not coffee. We'll go to lunch. No, because we would literally be best friends. You should do meet and greet. No one would show up. no one would show up. Me up. I live in the hottest place ever. No one's gonna come over here to come see me. I live in California, SoCal, Coachella Valley, and it's like, well, today was 114 degrees, I think it said. This, tomorrow's supposed to be like a little bit higher, like 118, 119, and then Friday's 120. I'll be like, tomorrow? I'm gonna lay out tomorrow and I'm gonna be like dead on the floor. Passed out. Not dead, sorry. I wanna get darker, but it's not happening. Like, I'm literally... Vegas too hot, bro. It's hot here, too. 120 degrees is nuts. Which, it happens every summer, but every time I'm, like, literally dying. Go live with someone. Guys, I already told you I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm whip. Hi, Elena. Just do it. I'm a wimp. I'm literally a wimp. Nah, we got you. No, I know you guys got me. I'm just saying. If someone random's gonna pop up and I'm gonna get scared. I'm literally gonna get scared. Would you ever visit Australia? If I had the opportunity, yes, I would. You're gonna get scared. I was terrified. No, yeah, I can't, literally can't. Thank you for following and sharing the live. Thank you, Mai. Thank you for sharing the live. Bro, I would talk to you, but I can never contact you. You can never, like, get through to me? What do you mean? I answered a bunch of my Instagram DMs and TikTok DMs. Girl. What? Who just dropped a number? Who's dropping? These might be fake numbers, I don't know. My priority messages are subscribers. It's the ones, they literally pop up on top and respond to them. Thank you always, Riz. How's your day been? My day's been good. I just did homework. Nothing major. Tomorrow, I'm gonna be studying for T's. I don't know, maybe the kids will come over. I'm gonna be having FOMO because all my friends are gonna be posting and my boyfriend and everyone's gonna be there together, and I'm just not gonna be there. And I literally haven't seen like all of them in like a month and a half. So it's just gonna suck. Are you excited for your birthday?
No.
Not excited. Why? Because I have class on the day and I have an exam, a 3-hour class, and I'm scared of that exam. So that's what I'm gonna be doing on my birthday. Thank you for the tiny dinies. My birthday's on July 23rd, it's a Tuesday, and then not only that, but I have that exam on that Tuesday, and then Wednesday I really need to study again and more because I have an exam on Thursday, the 25th, so. Yeah. Tough. Are you 20 years old? Not yet. Not fun. Yeah, I'm not excited. Did you ask for anything? No, I didn't ask for anything for my birthday. Usually my parents, we don't really do gifts or anything. So I'm not expecting anything. Are you gonna celebrate on another day? Not that I know of. So that's literally it. But I'll be 20. It is 11:24 for me right now. No longer a teenager. I know I'm old. Good night, Jayla. My birthday isn't for 20 more days. I used the L'Oreal Telescopic Mascara, the waterproof, so it's the blue tube. And then I used the Babe Lash Eyelash Serum. I see someone comment that. Thank you, Pony Boy, for following. My siblings are what? How old is Mariah? I want to say Mariah's 31. She could be 32. Let's say Mariah's 32. Isaac's 26. Mia's 24. Jenna's 22. I'm 19. And Mark is 19. Yeah, 19, 21, 24, 26, 32. Yes, Mia's 24. She just turned 24 last month. Or May. Not last month, but the month before. I forgot it's July now. It doesn't even feel like the summer because I haven't done anything summer related. Yeah, nothing summer related. I literally haven't done anything. I've just been home studying, doing summer school. Like, for the 4th, I know everyone's going to be posting that they're, like, doing stuff, but I'm literally going to be in bed studying for my T's. That's fun. Alright, guys, I am going to hop off. And... I feel bad. No, it's literally fine. I'm fine. It's fine. Everything will work out eventually. Just not right now. It's fine. Alright, goodbye, guys. Love you. Yeah, I had braces for like tears. Love you. Good night.